Right. Jack and Jack again for the tutorial of, you know, that really quick and easy card trick. Took me a second to kind of do. I do like this trick, and if you've noticed already, there's a tiny, tiny setup. All you need is like all of the spades or all of the hearts or any suit. About, you could do it from ace to 10 or just ace to king, whatever, and just put them on the bottom of the deck like so. They don't even have to look at it, okay? Just put it on the bottom of the deck and say, right, let's go. So now what they did was cut wherever you want. So they cut there, and you just give them a card, five of diamonds. So then that five of diamonds goes there, and you just put that right on top. So you've put the ace of spades on top, or whatever ace, on top of their card. Now, all you have to do is kind of cut the cards as much as they like. Let them cut it if you want, but, you know, it doesn't really matter. And then go other way around. Now, make sure you go the other way around. And whatever suit you have, you want to find the thing to that suit, basically. So, I'm looking for a spade, okay? You keep cutting, just keep talking until you find a spade. So, yeah, really want to make this as free a choice as possible, you know? So, it's really completely free choice. That's going to be quite down. There we go. So then I reach a queen. So you turn around, you say, right, what's the equivalent of a queen? A queen is 12. So you say, right, just going to count down 12 cards. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 5 of diamonds, works every time. Really cool. Now, I noticed that if you just take that card, you just put it there and you say, right, if you don't believe me, right, just watch this, okay, guys? I did count down 12 cards, honestly, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That has just reset all of your spades, basically. And then you just take the pack and then go, bam, right, if you want to do it again, let's just do it again. Like so. Really cool, really easy, and my camera was pretty bad, because it keeps flashing, okay? So, hope you enjoyed this, guys, and stupid camera doesn't work. See you next time.